Today's game is coming live from still-burning Los Scandalos, Crazydonia, where the Porsches are all paid for, everyone's big break is still coming, and the starlets say, don't worry, baby, it's only a cold sore. The teams are juiced up and ready for blood as they take the field for NFL action. The Los Scandalos Dams battle the Los Scandalos Volts. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hi again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with the only guy to ever get cut from the league for testing positive for not taking enough steroids or mutant growth hormones, Brickhead Mulligan.
Hey, there was a reason for that. I had to quit taking steroids. My nutsack was shrinking, and I sprouted this mini-me on my shoulder, Bricks Jr. Freak me out.
You're a pussy.
And it's first and 10. And the ground game is starting to soften up the defense. First down. And it's first and 10. And he held on to that one for a first down. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
It's a zap attack. It's like when you...
Oh, and he fumbles the ball on that hit. When you hurdle and get hit, chances for a fumble increase. And it's first and 10. First and 10. Pow! With the brain scrambler! Second down and 5. Third down, and the punter is warming up. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he put all of his foot into that one. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and 10. For the first down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
for a 4-yard gain. Second down and 6. And he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Yeah, it's almost poetic, man. Like a haiku.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
He refuses to go down. Second down and 10. Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Third down and 9. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Line up for the punt here. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
And a dog being snagged.
Oh, with the punishing hit. Something going here. And it's 1st and 10. And he just ripped
one time when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
They run it for a yard. Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. A misfired punt will give the opposing team great field. They let the punt drop, and it will be down by the defense. And it's 1st and 10. And this game is up for grabs. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. And that's how you run it, folks. Picks up 8 there. Third down and the punter is warming up. Gave up a lot of yards on that pass play. They'll need to regroup quickly. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
Nice punt. Should move them back nice. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield.
Hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and 10. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. He picks up 8 yards on that pass. Third down, and, well, good luck. Comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and 10. And the defense, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. Second down and more than the QB would like. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. They are going for it, and the defense is licking their mutant lips.
You know, this berserk dirty trick ain't fair to the cute.
Kaboom! And the quarterback unleashes a sonic blast against the deep. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
Boom! And if you don't know,
sometimes the best thing.
It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho ho! Crowd's loving it.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. He boomed that one. Let's see if they... He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, nice hit. And it's first and ten. About a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Oh, man, what a throw. That sonic blast just cleared the field.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
And it's first and ten. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done! The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And he takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just going to take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
Steering a pick six, but dropped the interception.
And it plays on defense, schmuck.
The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
Rip, can I kill him?
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly. The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. First down and one. And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Briggs. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind.
It's first and ten. Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut and you'll tire these guys out. First down. They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
The QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have one left. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. Third, and that'll be their final timeout. The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
I am so confused!
You can't keep a good mutant down! First down! I see this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback...
And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. We're back for the second half as the teams line up for the kickoff. The coach told his players they'll be strung up on the goalposts if they don't make this a game in the second half.
That's how you motivate these pricks.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Oh, look at this guy break tackles.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
Second down and a lot.
Much like my wedding night, there was a big explosion, and then everyone left disappointed.
What do you mean, everyone?
I only mean you have it.
Second down in a mile. Oh no, it's the sticky ball dirty trick. The defense pretty much turned the ball into a yo-yo of doom.
Did you ever think you'd say that, Grim? A yo-yo of doom?
No, my friend, I didn't. I love this job. Third down in forever. Team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten. nowhere fast. No gain. Second down and 10. Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick. The quarterback can't dump it.
And now they're gonna dump his ass.
Second down and long. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers.
Hot one, hot two.
They pick up a nice chunk of yards on that pass play. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and 10. It's first and 10. And they run it for a couple of yards. And that'll be second and 8 to go. And then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
First down and 9. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, well, you know, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads, kimchi. Fermented anything really tastes good.
Hey, Bricks, they're going for two here. And he runs it in for an easy 2 points. The momentum in this game may be shifting.
Those are just my balls.
Thanks for sharing, Bricks.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and ten. The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. And it's first and ten.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Fingers, he should have had that one. Third down, and the punter is warming up. And they went to the air and came up big. It's all about who can control the line of scrimmage on these short yardage fourth down plays. Usually it's the guy. Remember, folks, in the NFL, you are allowed to touch the quarterback just like that. And it's first and ten. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. Needs a miracle. He is rolling thunder and pouring pain. It's a, and the quarterback calls a side clap. Man, he just laid the wood on him on that one and knocked the ball out. Oh, with the brain scrambler. Up about six on the play. And that'll be second down and four. And that's a pass that went nowhere.
God, that's like me at the hotel bar every night.
Hey, maybe you need a better opening line than you want to see the teeth growing out of the roof of my mouth.
What? The book How to Pick Up Girls and Tell Them Something Unique About Yourself. That's unique.
Punched his way out of that tackle. They pick up three on a short pass.
Now here, I would put the ball in my hand, pick off my hand, and throw it for a yard. That counts, right? I'm still holding the ball.
Yep. If you don't hear it coming, and he just nailed it right on the numbers for a touchdown. Why go for one when you can go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one.
Oh. And the defense stops him cold. That play just got blown to hell.
It got blown to shit. Speaking of blow, where's my little vial?
The kicker's going to have to kick the ball just right so his team can recover it. Kick and recovery by the kicking team. And it's first and ten. Quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten. This is your brain, and this is your brain on Berserker drugs. Boom to the moon! Another loser bites the dust. In the NFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
And the crowd goes wild! Touchdown! Touchdown! And here comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And that'll bring us to the 2-minute warning. It's do or die now. up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. And that pass is good for about 5 yards. Second down, and smart move there, stopping the clock with their first timeout.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the refs some cash.
Second down and 5.
A Republican congressman hits the airport men's room. Good and hard. First down.
The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock blocked the clock.
And it's first and 10. And that is caught for a first down. And that's the last timeout. They can't stop the clock anymore.
Can any of us really stop the clock, Grim? I mean, when it comes right down to it, are we not all united by the constant reminder of our own mortality? Of death's constant, relentless advance? If only it was...
A great throw and a great catch. But, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. First and 10. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And that'll be second and 8 to go.
Hot one, hot two.
There, maybe a yard. Third down and 8.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And the Los Angeles folks will go home losers today. They battled hard, but still got their butts handed to them.
Gross. I hope there weren't any orc butts involved.
I kind of like orc butts, especially with some Dijon mustard and a smoked pickle relish. Now that's living.
Let's go down to the field and see what the game's MVP thinks of today's outcome. Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Newton Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every other...